Even if now I'm not as into the K-pop,